At the beginning of the 21st century, the Earth needed to find a new way to keep up with the data from over 30 billion connected devices.
Just 30 billion.
So, a bold group of researchers and computer scientists in Silicon Valley had a breakthrough they called
the machine.
The machine. It changed the basic architecture of computing, putting a massive pool of memory at the center of everything. And by doing so, it changed the world. It's been a part of every new technology for the last 250 years.
Everything?
Everything.
This year, Hewlett-Packard Enterprise will preview The Machine, and the future of technology will begin.
See Star Trek Beyond in theaters July 22nd.